CBS2's Edward Lawrence live now in Lincoln Heights where the shooting happened. Edward?
Juan, the confrontation happened right over there in the middle of Lincoln Park. As the shooter fired, the park was full of kids, parents, and other people. It was crowded when bullets broke the summer fun in Lincoln Park.
It was awful. It was awful to see.
Diane Berrigan walked her dog here and says it sounded like firecrackers that came out of nowhere.
And then I see the little girl just falling down, and then I started running through the trash can covering her myself.
An 11-year-old girl was hit with a stray bullet in the back. She happened to be playing on the swings 50 yards away. She will recover. Miguel Machuca died. He was 15 years old and attended Abraham Lincoln High School. His brother, sister, and girlfriend placed a candle at the spot where he passed away. Others who were here talked about what happened.
Heard about six shots. It was about six shots, two different guns.
Oscar Rodriguez says the murder was over Miguel's bicycle. He says two men met Miguel and another teen in the middle of the park. He heard Miguel pleading with the killers.
Yeah, just saying, take the bike. And next thing you know, I hear the pops, and I see the guy just fall.
Miguel managed to ride a short distance before collapsing. Sergeant Dave Lora says they believe the shooters have gang ties.
It happened in the park. We're stepping up our patrols in the park, trying to keep it safe there.
He says no one was able to give police a good description of the shooters. In fact, they are still on the loose. Miguel's family prays someone will help police before someone else gets killed. And I've seen a significant police presence around the park tonight. Everyone here today was talking about how brazen the shooters were with so many people in the park at the time of the shooting. Reporting live in Lincoln Park, Edward Lawrence, CBS 2 News.
Controversial report.